Well, you tuned in on a fantastic day. We are celebrating Oktoberfest.
That's right. You're probably wondering why we have a polka band in the studio. Hey, guys.
Polka music in our studio this morning. Beer brats, they certainly go together like bread and butter. You know the saying. We are so excited. We have Von Hanson's Meats and Spirits and Four Peaks Brewing Company. They are joining forces for a very big celebration. I want to welcome two very special people this morning. Let's say hello to Melicia Neese. She is from Von Hanson's Meats, and I want to welcome Greg Ross, the marketing director for Four Peaks Brewery. Thank you both for being with us.
Thanks.
We have a celebration going on this morning.
We do.
Tell us about this partnership.
Well, I was an ASU student, and it was always a dream of mine to work with Four Peaks, so we partnered up together and made a Oktoberfest brat, which is the Kilt Lifter brat.
Awesome. And you know, Four Peaks, one of the beautiful things about this, Melicia had dreams of always working with you because she used to frequent there maybe just a little bit. I don't know.
We all did.
When she was in college. But you guys have partnered up, and your number one selling craft beer is inside the brat.
That's correct. They use our Kilt Lifter, which it has a lot of malty, kind of sweet tones, and once they cook the bratwurst, it goes well with any meats that are caramelized. Mm-hmm. You can see right there on the skillet, the caramelized malt in the beer goes really well with that, the caramelized markings on the bratwurst. And when Melicia came to us and we tasted the bratwurst, it's a very, very high quality, and so it makes her beer taste good, and hopefully her beer makes the brats taste well.
It's a great partnership in every on all accords, because not only are you guys working together this weekend, you are launching the Kilt Lifter out of the big Oktoberfest celebration.
Yes.
How exciting is that for you, Melicia?
Good. We're launching it at the store, Von Hanson Meats in Chandler, on Friday.
Okay.
And we'll be launching it at Oktoberfest as well.
And I want to show you the packaging, because if you go by Von Hanson's, tell us 10% of the proceeds going to a very great cause.
Four Peaks just started the Four Peaks Brewing Foundation, and we're going to take 10% of all the sales from Von Hanson's, and that, along with some other initiatives that we have, is going to fund the Four Peaks Brewing Foundation. All monies will go to support Arizona charities.
Oh, that's wonderful. What a great partnership. And I want to tell you, this little cutie, she is not only, getting ready to run the company. Your mom started this company, and now she's turning it over to you.
Yeah.
But you are a sausage meister.
Yes, I make all the sausage at the store, fresh and smoked. So, sausage made here, made by me.
That's awesome. And you made this one.
Yes.
Are you proud of this sausage?
I am.
This brat?
I'm really proud of it, especially proud of the Kilt Lifter.
And look at this video of you. Look at you go. How much work goes into making a great brat or sausage?
It's a lot of work. Very definitely a lot of work.
Oh my, and look at you go. Is it a gift, a craft? Tell us about it.
Yeah, you have to have the right speed and the right, speed on twisting it too.
Oh my goodness, you're the real deal, girl.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. So are you proud of this brat?
I am very proud of it. I'm so excited to see my vision happen right
in
front of my
eyes. Oh my goodness, and that's gotta make you feel proud too.
Well, we try to partner with as many local companies as possible. Mm-hmm. And Von Hanson's is a great example, one of many that Four Peaks likes to partner with. We can't wait. I think 25,000 bratwursts are going to be served this weekend.
Oh,
fantastic.
My goodness. Are you ready for that?
I'm ready.
How much of that did it take to get 25,000 brats ready?
It took me a while.
Okay, so what makes a good brat? So it needs to have a crisp outside?
Yes, it has to have a special Von Hanson seasoning with the number one selling craft beer, Kilt Lifter.
Okay, so and how many hours did it take to put this together? How long did you labor
months.
Over this? Months.
Yeah.
I said hours. She said
it's not ours, it's mine.
Oh my goodness. Well, we are so excited. We're just getting started. We're going to dig into this. We're going to taste it once it gets all ready for us. And we're just getting started. Greg, you're going to join us in the next segment, as well as Melicia. And we have another special guest who's going to join us to tell us more about the big Oktoberfest celebration. But we do want to tell you right now about a big special offer that we have just for you on this Oktoberfest edition of Sonoran Living Live. October 10th, 11th, and 12th, you will save $1 off a package of Kilt Lifter Bratwurst at Von Hanson's Meats and Spirits. Limit one per customer. They are located at 2390 North Alma School Road in Chandler. Call 480-917-2525. You can also go online to vonhansonsmeats.net. And we are just getting started here, Terry. It's a lot of fun going on in the kitchen. It's